I'm just about ready to walk into the Hen Cook supermarket. It's an Asian international supermarket. Got all the great stuff. Let's go check it out. Very impressive. Very clean. Bright light. It seems like they have everything covered. Here's the rice section. We want to make some sushi. So you want to get some medium grain or short grain rice. This is a good one. Asian pastry. Very fresh. Tofu. All the sprout, vegetable, and fruit. Asian pears. I just love all the fresh herb like basil, cilantro, perilla, you know, parsley, minari, so much organic mint, watercress. This section is my favorite, green onion. It just gives the dishes more fresh. Look at the crunchy herb, daikon, toro, very starchy. Can make a dessert, soup, or fry Chinese eggplant. You can eat the skin. Very unique right here. Fresh ginseng. You can brew for tea. It's very good for you. It's my happy place. So leek, very good for stir fry and making soup. Lemongrass, good for curry or drink, beverage. Fresh ginger, I'll just pick a small one. This one looks good. Beautiful oranges. Let me pick a few for my snack. Oh, so good. This one good. Pomelo. This is radishes. When you guys go see eat the kimchi, they give you some kimchi radishes. And you go to eat the sashimi, sushi. You know, those special white crunchy stuff. It's made from this. Look at all the roasted grounded hot pepper, chili. Make soup, all the Korean soup, spicy soup. There's a ton of flavor right here. And seaweed, if you love seaweed. That's a raw seaweed, roasted seaweed, snack seaweed. They're all good for you. Great thing about this is all the stir-fried anchovy, roasted anchovy, all the seasoned like pickled shrimp, those kind of stuff. And pickled lotus root, pickled garlic, radishes. Those are ready-to-eat food. Actually, it's really good for you if you get a chance to go get some kimchi, cucumber, royal thyme leaf, soybean sprout. You see, those are one of my favorite things to just grab something. You like oyster, you like clam, you like octopus, you like squid, shellfish. Yummy. Steamed corn. Yeah, braised fish. Pan-fried fish. Japchae, it's like a noodle. Korean dish, tofu. When you not feel good, this is the section you want. All kind of honey and tea. Your body just need to be tuned up. This is what you need here. Here's all the instant ramen noodle soup. I'm not against it. Moderation. As long as you don't eat that every day, right? This mall have a little super deli, which is smell amazing. Futomaki. Great menu. Grab something to eat while you shop. When I cook stir fry, the basic condiment that you need will be sesame oil, oyster sauce, soy sauce, and they have a ton of other black bean paste, all kind of flavor sauce, that fermented paste. It just created more flavor. But as long as you have those three or four condiments, do it right, you know, infuse your oil, stir fry your protein first, then you should be good. I'm gonna get some for my son. We're gonna make some sushi. That's a sushi rice seasoning. If you wanna make your own, they got apple cider, everything else, dashi, kabu, you can make your own if you know how. But nothing wrong with this. You like to make sushi? This is your section here. Woo-hoo-hoo! You like miso soup? Right there. Miso soup. Great selection. Sushi grated tuna. Let's get one big one. Oh, the seafood. It's good for stock, cooking, noodle soup, grill, stir fry, smoked eel. Fabulous. Nicely done label. Packaging is gorgeous. Look at all the packaging. First class. I will give this place a thumbs up. I will come again for sure. I'm like in heaven. So happy. Ready to eat sushi. Here's the meat section. Good stuff. Short ribs. I'm gonna get some short ribs. We're gonna cook this.